Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
As India's festival of democracy gets into full swing, here are some of the interesting vignettes from last few days. The singer of this patriotic song is a BJP MLA from Gosha Mahal constituency in Telangana, Tiger Raja Singh. Lekin kahani mein thoda twist hai. Apparently, the song has been plagiarized from the country BJP is most critical of. Yeah, you guessed it correct. Pakistan. In fact, the lyrics are not only Pakistani, but have been taken from a song put out by ISPR, or Inter-Service Public Relations, which is the public relations wing of Pakistan's Defense Forces, the most powerful institution in Pakistan. Hours after BJP MLA Raja Singh tweeted this video, the Director General of ISPR, Major Gen Asif Ghafoor, retweeted sarcastically and said, "Glad you copied, but copy to speak the truth as well." But the BJP MLA wasn't giving up. In response to Ghafoor's tweet, he came up with another video in which he was teaching Pakistanis a lesson, a historical lesson about how he used to make songs during Navratra.
कि हम 2010 से श्री रामनवमी शोभा यात्रा निकालते हैं और हर साल कुछ ना कुछ नया गीत भगवान रामचंद्र जी के प्रति देश के प्रति धर्म के प्रति एक नए नए गीतों का
He further added that a country full of terrorists cannot have singers and he ended with a note that India has better writers so we don't need to copy. Moving on from Tiger Raja Singh, there is Election Commission which banned the Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath from campaigning for 3 days for saying, if Congress, Sapa and Baspa has Ali, we, the BJP, has Bajrangbali. In response to that, the Baspa chief Mayawati had said that we need both, Ali as well as Bajrangbali. However, she also got a 2-day campaigning ban from Election Commission. Then there is Congress National Spokesperson Priyanka Chaturvedi singing her own version of Saans Bhi Kabhi Bahu Thi title track.
Qualification ke bhi roop badalte hain. नए नए सांचे में ढलते हैं एक डिग्री आती है एक डिग्री जाती है बनते एफिडेविट नए हैं
एक्सेप्ट दैट शी रिप्लेस्ड द लाइन विद नेता भी कभी ग्रेजुएट थी चतुर्वेदी कमेंट और सॉन्ग केम इन रिस्पॉन्स टू यूनियन मिनिस्टर एंड अमेठी कैंडिडेट फॉर बीजेपी स्मृति ईरानी फाइनली एक्सेप्टिंग दैट शी इज नॉट ए ग्रेजुएट शी इज जस्ट 12th पास Nothing wrong in that, of course. But remember, after BJP came into power in 2014, she had said that she has a degree from Yale University. There are BJP leaders campaigning in ecstasy. Yes, this is a BJP leader from Uttar Pradesh, Vinit Charda. He got so excited during a rally that he kept singing Namo Namo repeatedly. He didn't stop there. Amusingly, at an other event, his praiseworthy attempt to sing an inspirational song consisted of only one word. Kamal, Kamal, Kamal.
Kamal, Kamal, Kamal. Kamal, 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 Kamal. Kamal, Kamal, Kamal. Kamal, 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 Kamal.
But thankfully, he ended the song with this.
Itna Kamal kar dena. Itna Kamal kar dena. Maa Lakshmi aapke darwaje pe, aapke ghar pe aane pe, majboor ho jaye.
Moving on to some serious or sexist campaign excesses, listen to Azam Khan, the senior leader of Samajwadi Party, has to say about his rival, BJP's Jaya Prada.
कि इनके नीचे का जो underwear है वो खाकी रंग का है। मैं 17 दिन में बैठा।
Azam Khan has since been banned for 3 days by Election Commission. In fact, BJP President Amit Shah jumped into the fray. He said that Azam Khan has insulted millions of women. Surprisingly, Amit Shah's response came just 4 days after he threatened to throw all the infiltrators into Bay of Bengal if BJP comes into power again. Also taking note of recent remarks made by Menaka Gandhi about Muslims, in which she is saying that Muslims should not expect help from her if they do not vote for her, she was banned for 2 days. This is Sajid Ali for The Print. Keep watching our YouTube channel for more such videos.